And tonight we're learning about the death of a former Temple council member. The city revealed Wendell Williams died Sunday after battling an illness. The Temple native served on the city council from May 2019 until he stepped down in February of this year. Mayor Tim Davis ordered flags to be flown at half staff tomorrow. His memorial service is tomorrow at the First Methodist Church of Temple at 11 a.m.